Engineer Paul Anguria, the deputy resident engineer at the Saka Bridge construction project, says works on the project, which commenced in July 2022, is currently at 95%. The 76.5 billion shillings project is fully funded by the central government. The
project is called emergency reconstruction of Saka Bridge. As you are aware, most people to use alternative means, thereby increasing the cost of transport and access to social services. So the project commenced on July 2022, and the project duration took about 6 months for design and 24 months for construction.
Anguria noted that the Saka Bridge project has tremendously improved social services in terms of trade and market on both sides of Palisa and Kalira districts.
So basically, the community has appreciated the road, the district leaders, the stakeholders, they are very happy. Their only prayer is that they connect now Palisa and Kalira instead of leaving this small section in between. So basically, that is a brief regarding the project. Yeah, Junra engaged the designer. I think they collected some data last year. We believe that they will be able to produce the design very soon, which will now inform the budgeting process.
Abdel Rahman, the project manager, Arab Contractors, recalled that during the floods of 2020, Saka Swamp along River Mpologoma flooded, which created a gap of 60 meters along the Palisa-Kalira Road, which caused loss of lives as people tried to cross over to the flooded section. He added that they have worked on the bridge and by the end of this month, they'll be able to commission the project, adding that they are left with doing auxiliary works, which include putting guardrails, road marks, and signposts.
I think by next month, by the end of next month, we will be able to commission the project completely. Now the project is almost done. We are in 90%. We are left with some ancillaries, like the guardrail, some road paints and what, and the signages.
Somebody says, I cannot bring my gear for there because the road did not work. But now with this tarmac, the Tirumi road, then the connection of Palisa Ambare, then now the Saka Bridge, I think business is going to boom in Palisa. And we thank them.
Palisa has improved in the field of the business and even the produce. It's a great job for Palisa. So now we thank the government even to upgrade.
Story compiled by Donald Kiria for the news in Palisa.